We had 10 shootings a day. One, fire station. Two, the zoo. Three, a water park. Four, movie theater. Five, a restaurant. Six, a train station. Seven, a game shop. A DVD shop. A farm. And now, at called Bubbles Mac Playset, we have a 10 shootings a day. This is out of control. We will find you. This is the 10th shooting in June. We're going to identify a suspect in custody. His name is Bobby Fish Mac. He's 12 years old, and he's been in custody right now.